where the big boys play. It's World Championship Wrestling. Hi, everyone. I'm Cruz, along with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And Dusty, while I was away for a couple of weeks on vacation, I learned that there are three kinds of people in this world. The type of people who can count and those who can't. Coming up, it's the Rock and Roll Express, and they are taking on Arn Anderson and the Canadian crippler, Chris Benoit. Did I throw you?
Well, I was trying to remember if I could count or not, and I finally did. In your absence, Iron Mike Tenney, sit in your absence. Good, too. Anyway, Iron Mike was here, Christopher Cruz back, WCW, where the big boys play. Speaking of big boys, tag team supremacy in the 80s. Rock and Roll Express is here. Iron Anderson, Benoit, as you said, what a main event. And I got some bunkhouse tidbit for you later on today. Chris Cruz, so nice to have you back with me on this program. I missed you so much.
And we'll talk, of course, about Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. Now we take you to the ring. Oh, darn it. I knew I forgot to do something on camera.
What was that?
Give you a big hug. I've been gone for 2 weeks.
Oh, man. Double team, don't give me a hug in this arena in front of all these people. Here at WCW with the big boys play.
It would be a
but
manly hug.
But I just say I missed you. Just say, oh, what? A manly hug. A manly hug.
A manly hug.
You stay with me.
I'm going to jump on your back.
Wow.
Speaking of jumping on the back. And speaking of jumping, period, Hugh Morrus, a man this size who's got incredible athleticism and accompanied by Max as if he needs the help.
Well, I think that's just a show of solidarity, if you will, from the Dungeon of Doom as they start now to regroup in the face of the ugly head that was rolled out of the frozen tundra called the NWO.
Well, indeed, interesting that you would talk about folks kind of drawing together, because as Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc draws near, obviously, World Championship Wrestling has got to draw together, something that Dusty, it has not done so far.
Well, I tell you what, speaking of so far, Leroy Howard, we have seen him look good, and have seen him look extremely bad, and he needs to be on top of his game right here, because this big man can take you down, you Morrus, and get rid of you. Just, and look at, like you said, what is Max doing out there? Well, that's a good answer to that question.
You've seen a lot of big men, Dusty, but Max Muscle has got to be one of the biggest. He is extraordinarily huge, and look at the muscle. Look at the trapezius, the triceps, the biceps, the pecs. Man, he is developed.
You got big arms, too, and I guarantee you, the guy really, and all them things he said is true. But does he have the ability to step it up the ladder here at WCW with a big boy play? I think he's still learning, but he's in a mob, if you will. Thugs, New World Order. Mob, when we talk about mob, we're talking about Dungeon of Doom.
Yeah, a gang, I think you can call him as well. I mean, really, what's up with...
Yeah, a gang, but thugs running rampant here at WCW as we gear for WCW's Halloween Havoc. Las Vegas, Nevada, we're talking about Slim Jim putting this thing down, brother.
If there is as ever been a pay-per-view to snap into, it is certainly Halloween Havoc. And coming up, Tony Schiavone, as we see him standing by in the control center, he's going to have the latest on Halloween Havoc. We'll take a look at the World Tag Team Champions, the Harlem Heat. They'll be wearing belts, Dusty, that they did not have for a few days following their defeat at the hands of the Public Enemy.
Yeah, they have belts not just to keep your pants up. I mean, these guys went back, lost them, went back and got them regrouped. Now the New World Order. We're talking about the outside of Hall & Nash confronting Harlem Heat.
That's
right. On top of all this other thing that's going on right here. Now, what is this Nick Patrick once again here? Is this him?
It seems he's a typical bad penny. You just can't get rid of the guy.
Can't throw him away.
Oh, some
ooh,
back. And
that's got to hurt. Right in the kidneys, lower part of your back.
And, of course, later this hour, Dusty's bunkhouse tips.
Well, I'm going to talk about unusual things that happened.
Oh,
one unusual thing that happened in the match was true stories. All these things I say are true stories.
All right, Dusty's bunkhouse tips coming up here this hour on World Championship Wrestling.
Got him.
Power slam by Hugh Morrus. And, Dusty, you know what's next.
What's next?
You know.
No, you tell me.
No laughing matter.
No laughing matter right off the top. Watch the agility of this big man right here at WCW with a big boy play.
You may not like the Dungeon of Doom. You may not like the laughing man, Hugh Morrus, but that is one pretty move. As
as we kick off this hour here from World Championship Wrestling, where the big boys play, as we continue to dominate the field of sports entertainment with people like the Rock and Roll Express. They're going to face Art Anderson and the Canadian Crippler Chris Benoit in our main event matchup this week.
Well, we open up with the Dungeon of Doom and are going to close with the Hawkman. It's going to be a good one.
And we're back with the World Tag Team Champions, the Harlem Heat, Stevie Ray and Booker T, in a moment.
Some of the most admired cars you'll see are owned by the guys who know cars best. They're ASC-certified master mechanics. And the number one brand of motor oil these guys use in their own cars and trucks is Valvoline, makers of DuraBlend, the leading semi-synthetic for a cleaner engine due to better control of harmful deposits. So use the oil the mechanics who take care of your car use to take care of theirs. Valvoline. People who know use Valvoline.
There's your trick, and here's your treat. The Slim Jim Halloween Havoc Snap the Wind Sweepstakes. Win this monster truck or 1,000 other prizes. Look for the scary dude on displays at convenience stores. Oh, yeah.
Is your dandruff sending the wrong signals?
You're out.
Get Selsun Power. Doctors recommend Selsun Blue number 1, so don't send the wrong signals. Get Selsun Power.
Presenting the most effective home exercise system available. As with all great designs, it works on one very simple idea. Freedom. This is Bowflex. With 64 exercises, only Bowflex gives you the freedom to get an entire body workout with both strength and aerobic exercise. Call right now for your free video and brochure on the only fitness machine that gives you the results you really want. Guaranteed results. Bowflex design gives you the freedom to move through your workout quickly and efficiently, which keeps your heart rate up, burns fat, and tones muscle. Only the Bowflex patented power rod system follows your body's natural range of motion, so every exercise feels great, because you dictate the motion, not the machine. And of course, Bowflex gives you the freedom to have your room back when you're done. Call now for your free video and brochure on the fitness machine that guarantees results in 6 weeks or your money back. Bowflex. Freedom for results.